Good morning, seekers. Happy Friday. So today we're going to talk about syllables. Syllables are word parts, different parts of word. Because we're talking about savanna animals, so today we're going to do some savanna animal syllables. So the first one we have is zebra. Zebra. How many parts did you hear from the word zebra? Let's clap our hands. Zebra. Zebra. You're right, there are two syllables in zebra. Zebra. One, zebra, two. Good job.
Zebra. Zebra.
Alright, seekers. The second one is a cheetah. Cheetah. Let's clap our hands. Cheetah. Cheetah. Alright, let's see. How many syllables do you think cheetah have?
I think two.
Cheetah. Cheetah. Two syllables in the word cheetah. Good job, seekers.
Cheetah. Cheetah.
Let's move to our last animal. Giraffe. Giraffe. Let's clap our hands. Giraffe. Giraffe. How many syllables did you hear? You're right, there are two syllables in giraffe too. So, giraffe. Giraffe. One, two syllables. Good job, seekers.
Giraffe. Giraffe.
Thank you for learning with me. Have a great weekend. Bye, seekers.